Basically, YouTube, it's your Mo, it's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see, we right back on fucking current gen. Amen. Listen, bro, we coming back on current gen for one thing and one thing only. You see it right there. We coming back for that Rush 1v1. We hopping right back. No practice, no nothing, nothing. I haven't practiced no gen. I don't even think I got no boost, to be honest with you. I don't even think I got no boost. Let me check. I got some boost. All right, so we hopping right back in it. You feel me? We hopping right back in it to see how we gonna go ahead and we gonna go ahead and dominate the Rush 1v1. You feel what I'm saying? All right, man. Listen, bruh. I know I'm talking fast, but it's because I just woke up. I ain't had no breakfast. I ain't do nothing. You feel me? All right, so if you like the video, go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell so you can go ahead and be a part of the big back gang. Yes, sir. Then make sure you go ahead and you show some love and you click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your uncle, your auntie, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy, sugar mama. We're going to be out here paying our mother bills. You feel me? Now, let's get right into the video. Bruh. If I just configure out my jumper, bruh, it would be over. Deadass, it would be over. If I could just figure out my jumper. Playmaking shot. I will make a play. I did make a playmaking shot. But that shit's so fucking boring. Yo. Oh, sharpshooter. Interesting. Interesting. Let's see what we can do. Damn, what is my release? Nah, it's just I haven't been on current gen in a minute. Slightly early. Probably another slightly early. This nigga quit. Now I gotta play against the AI. Oh my god. This man quit, bro. This man quit.
Yo, AI's got like the best interior defense ever, bro. You're not even about to play with this AI, bro. Because you already know how AI is me. Thank you, fam. You already know how AI is me, so I'm not even trying to waste no time with this. I'm trying to get this nigga out the way. This AI out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. Say, move, bitch. Get out the way. And it make it. That, and this is exactly why I was trying to get it out the way. Because it's shit like this. The AIs are dumb when they're on your team, but when it's against you, they're the smartest niggas. Don't make no sense. All right, come on, bro. Stop messing around, bro. Stop messing around. Get this over with, bro. Just lock it up and get this over with. Thank you. Give me that. Yo! Just lock it up and get this over with. Give me that. Game over now. You cannot be kidding. You have to be kidding, bro. Thank you. Get out of here, AI, bro. This. Oh, bro. Niggas that just quit and leave you with an AI, they know for a fact that's gonna get you even more mad. They know for a fact. They already know, bro. You already know that's gonna get you more mad. But it is what it is. I'm gonna catch you on the next one. You already know what this nigga about to do. He just about to fucking post up. Fucking post up and lay up. That's it. He probably ain't never won a 1v1 thing before. Lay up on me. Don't put your chest on me, my boy. Don't put your chest on me. I don't like man titties. Don't do that. Don't put your chest on me. I'm claustrophobic and shit. Oh, and I got it. Let's go. And I fucked it right up. Oh, my God. 2K, you fucking ass. I said it got 2K ass. Every time. Oh, you. Thank you.
2K, what the fuck? That nigga was nowhere near me for you to even say that was a 28% contest.
And I can't even get my own. Oh my god, I can't get my own for nothing. Man. This is exactly why I don't come back to current gen. Because of shit like this. Niggas with Zens, big ass niggas just to post you up and shit. But he ain't that bad. He ain't trying to really post up. He actually trying to get to the paint and shit. So this nigga, I ain't mad at him for. I'm more mad at myself. Like, damn, I can't get my jumper for nothing. I can't get my jumper for nothing. That's on me. I already pressed square. That's on me, bro. How the nigga got his take? He ain't even do nothing.
Bro, put 2K. I'm right there. Go for a fucking dunk. What is wrong with this game, bro?
Thank you. I got this big ass nigga with clamps. This big ass nigga on clamps. And I fucking missed. Oh, I was about to say. How many playmaker do I have on this build? I am 2 for 7. I'm fucking ass from the 3. I dead ass can't get my fucking shot. Jesus. GG, my boy. Nah, you good, bro.
You good.
Yep. You want to shout something out for the channel, for the YouTube? Yeah. Now, shout out your TikTok. Hurry up. Shout out your TikTok. All right, bro. Shout out to you, my boy. It's my gamer tag. Yo, it's Mo. Jackson. Yo. He definitely a playmaker, so he gotta be. Niggas on here. Oh, he a show. Oh, okay. Side creator. Interesting. Interesting. He about to shoot the lights out. Yo. Chick-fil-A, yeah. I just wanted to do a simple step back. That shit got me out here fucking fading and shit. Oh, wait, I think I gotta click an extra button because Carrington is fucking weird. No, dang. Yes, sir. Give me that. Give me that shit. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go, baby. Alright, 2K, you gonna stop giving me these fucking whites when I know damn well I'm fucking getting my shit right. Oh god, like, you fucking ass game. Why does that shit say you slightly late? Exactly, this game is fucking ass. This game is fucking ass, bro. Jesus. Lay. Nigga made a late from back there. Jesus. Boy, stop playing. Stop playing with me, bro. Lay. You better. How is that a late, 2K? How is that a late? Please, please let me know. How the fuck is that a late? Oh, he had me. He had me. I'll give him that one. He had me. Hey, bruh, 2K not letting me get none of my greens, bruh. None of my motherfucking greens. GD to that man. GG to him. Ashtray Dog underscore 796. Shout out to him. I don't care. I don't care. We won. We already won, run, like, the 1v1. I don't care, bruh. This is literally just for video purposes. Yo, what's up? Yo, this is my last game. A word? Oh, same. Oh, you a part of Truly, or you just got that shit in your name? Yeah. Okay. All right. I see you, my boy. Big all star too. You feel me? Nah. I'm just an all star three. I'm chilling. I don't be on here that much. You feel me? This is my main build, but I'll mostly be on next gen, so I don't really be on here that much. What kind of All right, my boy, go crazy then. Let's go crazy. I want that pressure. I want you to give me that pressure, nigga. This is a vid, so regardless of what happened, I'm posting it. So it don't, I don't give a fuck. 2K, what are you doing, 2K? 2K, what the fuck? Gale. It's out. Yes, sir. All right, bet. Now we gotta get in our Duffy. Ooh, good block. What? It literally said shot blocked and it hits the ball. All right, cool. I do, but I mean, my build, I mean, you're a playmaking shot, so I mean, it's going to give you all the extra shit. 2K. I decided to go with a rare build. I didn't want to go with a playmaking shot. Can't really say. Listen, bro, in all honesty, really, bro, if I'm being honest with you, the shit that's gonna make you like a valid and known guard is like, it's like making yourself different from everybody else. I'm not saying that you can't, like, you know, can't be doing what you're doing already, but like everybody has playmaking shots, everybody has just the curry slide and everything like that. So that's why me specifically, that's why I went with the YouTube shit, because I got me a two-way shot creator and I don't curry slide, so it makes me a little different than everybody else. But if you cool, then you cool. Everybody gonna want to play with you, but you always gotta make yourself different somehow. But GG's to you, my boy. You want to shot something out for the vid? Alright, YouTube, that's the end of the video. As you can see, we took the last L on our game, but I mean, it's not that big of a deal. I don't know, we might spin back one more time. We might spin back for one more round, you feel me? We gonna spin back for one more round. But you know, this shit getting tiring. I don't like the fact that 2K deadass made this game for you to have playmaking shots. I mean, it is cool, you know, 2K is 2K. But, like, damn, 2K, you have to make it only 2K playmaking shots that can do. And it doesn't. Okay, yeah, we're not doing this. It doesn't even let us go. All right, bro. You see, I'm not doing it. It's not even letting me play. All right, YouTube, it's your man, it's Mo. That's the end of the video. Amen. We wasn't able to get the dub, but it is what it is. If you like this video, make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and hit the monster subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell so you can go ahead and be a part of the Big Back Gang. Yes, sir. And make sure you go ahead and show some love and you click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your uncle, your auntie, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy, sugar man. We're going to be out here paying our motherfucking bills. It's your man's mouth. And I'm going to catch you on the next video.